I'm here in front of the grave of John Edgar Hoover, here in Congressional Cemetery in Washington, D.C. Hoover is remembered as the first director of the FBI. He also is the one who instated the 10 Most Wanted list.